Welcome back in Bioshock. I can't even walk around here without being attacked. And yes, there's that creepy scene over there. What's in here? Huh. Well, I don't see anything around there. He's invincible! He's a god! No, seriously, how are you taking all these bullets?
Spend a little time in my gym, sure.
Huh, more spiders, slices. Okay, so where... Hi! Can I actually get a good, shot? Mr. Cobb! Good. That's actually the best picture I've taken yet. I saved all the little sisters. By the way, I did that off screen because I don't know how much y'all want to watch me take pictures and kill them. Oh, hi. Thuggish I've been dealt with for a while now. Wait. Alright, the healing station. Oh, thanks for the package. Alright, is there anything left? Oh, man, Leech Bouncer. By the way, I saw your drill go in the wall, and how'd you just pull it out so easily? With a wrench. Hi. Enjoying the hell big day? Well, so much for the hell. Ow! Ow! Burn with napalm hellfire! A nice payout of 83 bucks. Have I been here? I don't think so. Another creepy setup by Sandra Cohen. The Doubters. The fucking Doubters! Okay. I saw one of these. Nope, didn't do jack. Automatic hack. Automatic freaking hack. And automatic hack. I hear a Houdini bouncing around the place. Alright, you stop. You fucking animals. Senator Cohen's doing his entrance. Cohen, your magnificent entrance, good sir. Your neck. Are you okay? I got swings like none other. I'm your man for the wrench, Val Santa. Medical expert 2. Yes. Santa, the. Well, I like how the, crap. Of course there was a nitro. Okay. Thank you. I was gonna be like, Sander, I can leave now, right? To the Rapture Metro. Hephaestus. You can spruce multiple versions of the same gentonic to get boosted effects, yes. Hephaestus.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knitting.
But I don't know how to knit.
It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Okay. Well, crap. And up. Up, up, and away. This elbow. I'm going to go and look for the other elbow because it's not going to be that easy for me, is it? Yeah. What's left? Nice. Ryan's office and killed him, son of a bitch. Got it.
I say Cohen's lost his touch. If you know him well, he used to believe in work, in struggle. And now, he rots in that neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he's still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
No, I was actually expecting, why didn't it say multiple targets? I hear a whale. Okay, so... What else do we have to go through till the end of the game?
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
The hell did you say? There it goes. Screws. Oh. That was a lot easier. But the personnel rounds were still doing work, which I'm actually a bit surprised by. Alright, so let's get on with this. It's not nearly, fucking me in the ass like it has been. Okay, I got that a bit close. There we go. Some money, buddy. Excuse me. So I can't go up there. That has nothing. Which, by the way, I'm doing the, like, I'm going for the good ending, which means saving all the little sisters. Was that a good splicer, or is that one I'm going to have to kill? Okay. Vending machine, what do you have? Okay. Oh, for the love of my